because it's open, Ethan. Yeah, I know. Deadest thing ever. What is there a new seating plan? Fair enough. What? Let's see who's in his team.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson.
I didn't even see his team.
Coming up for you as a live division rivals.
Who's in it?
How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, I have to say, they've been a joy to watch in this competition. Some of their passing football has been excellent. These fans could be in for another treat today.
Antonio Di Natale. Can he do it? And now it is there for him. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Come back.
Well, they have it again. Okocha and return to De Bruyne, being egged on by the crowd.
Come on.
And now this match is all square. So back underway following the equaliser. We're being pressed here. He's in with a chance.
That's just my look at the moment. Before I knew he scored that power shot from the halfway line. Casillas! You knew he smacked that in. I would have cried if he smacked that in. I don't think I'll be playing football tomorrow. I've completed on my knee. If I start running, I'll end up crippling over if I start running. No, you think I'm joking? I genuinely will start crippling over.
That's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
What have you been doing in PE?
Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
One group's doing. Yeah. What group am I in? Do you know?
Disappointing pass.
Two.
And the decision offside here.
Right.
And unable to keep possession. Lorenzi.
Yes. Shoot. Come on.
Fabulous goal. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Easy.
Run of the mill, the saves go.
I've got an itch in my eye. What a pass.
Di Natale. Rashford. And in with a real chance. Well, he knows it.
What was that?
Just a bit lower. Committed challenge. Okocha.
Come on. Oh, my knee's in shambles. No, it's not even funny that I've done something to it and I don't know what I've done. I can't run in it, I can't do anything really. It hurts when I sit down on it.
Salah. And a chance for him on the flank.
No shot. Oh my.
A goal! And it's very much game here.
Tap in, merchants.
3-2. What will happen next? Di Natale. And will it be the leveler? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And intercepted it.
That's mine.
De Bruyne. Now with Rashford. Well, has he hit that?
What are the odds? It's just my luck today. I hit the post from the halfway line before when I did that power shot volley. Then, yeah, same thing.
Wonderful challenge.
Then,
and a throw in coming up.
When I was playing on my Oculus before, I was playing that football game. Leal, I hit the post from the halfway line. Twice.
And they'll get ready
on a Travella and an overhead kick.
Rafael Leao.
My luck is just great.
And support available.
What is Christian singing? Is it just being Christian? The offensive's kicking in, he's at his tablets.
So getting close to the halftime interval and it's Pass. With home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you Fresh. Made of what you've seen so far? Well,
send him off. Oh well, we won anyway. Oh, no, we won. Yeah, we did. We won 3-2. Same. If I win this one, I go through. I'm begging my knee comes better soon, man. My knees in shambles. Ah! Ah, man.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion.
Kicking.
That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us.
A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions.
What a chance this is, Derek.
And all the way through to the keeper. Chance to do damage.
Almost there on the wing, you know.
And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Must score!
What are the odds? This guy's team is so bad. He has team the week, Heung-min Son.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there.
What a ball.
Alphonso Davies. Now with Rashford. Davies. Rashford!
About four handballs, I reckon, but hey ho, you know. Absolutely sandwiched. Because Fred's obviously the goat and just decked him.
Kluivert, nicely timed tackle. Alphonso Davies.
Thanks. Yeah, come back and go here. You pass it. I shoot. I hit the bar. I'm gonna kill myself.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, the thing is, I'm live as well, so I shouldn't say that.
Goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Well, couldn't get this wrong, and the flag went up. Fred? Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, I'm about to say that was from the most foul.
But he should score from there.
There's some of the things I want to say, but I cannot.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in
there. I don't know what I could do anymore. The amount of shots today that have hit the post, the bar. I give up. It's not even funny anymore. The game like has a bloody metal piece on it that just locks onto the bloody post or bar whenever I shoot. That's your sure you've scored. Come on, see, this is the thing. If that was me who shot that, Cameron, I would have hit the post. I would have hit the bar.
Well, just look at those celebrations down there. That could be a huge moment in this club's history.
I know. Shut up.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. It is to be a throw-in. Kluivert. Superb block. Jordi Alba. It's a perfect challenge. Di Natale. Di Natale! And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
I'm back.
Kevin De Bruyne with the...
What? I said to Charlie, he can just get in first instead of waiting for me, and he's saying no. Play the game of FIFA. No.
Okocha, not giving their opponents a moment's peace. And in the perfect position to read it.
I'm like.
Kluivert. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Alfonso Davies. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Now, Lions could be onto something, but really sticking to their task defensively. Sydney Gohu. And Mertens. Son. Well, able to close down the shot. Well, decent save there.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
He's boxing it.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
He's crossing it to his guy there, marking.
Must be. Still alive. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper.
He has Mbappe, I think.
The angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Looks like him. Can't be asked.
Clean challenge. Well, just 1 minute of time.
Hello, Scooby.
Stoppages here.
Hello. You're very wet, Scooby. Have you been on a walk?
That is that for the first half here. So back underway here into the second
switch
half.
Switch it, switch it.
Mertens, determined defending.
You know, my looks absolutely horrendous.
Lovely ball over the top. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, they have the ball once more.
No, my looks worse.
Kluivert, wonderful chance. Not out of the woods yet. Now can the Lions take advantage of the set-piece situation coming up?
Yeah, stay on him, stay on him, stay on him. He's here, he's here.
He's driven in the corner. And he's clear as lines. Govu. Well, it didn't really go according to the script.
I beg you, just forfeit.
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's
a who's he brought off? And he's brought on Mahrez, so I'll probably be footies. That's 92 rated Isaac.
Well, the referee not
that's
too
that's he's end of an era.
Really,
I am here.
Echelon football from Antonio Di Natale in the first half.
I'm in the box.
No getting away from that.
I've done it.
Well, that's the cushion they wanted. Surely they can't lose from here.
If I hit the post on that or the bar, Cameron, I would have forfeited the match. Yes.
Di Natale. Made sure nothing came of that.
I was going to sick ball in if you stay in the middle.
Riyad Mahrez. Delightful pass.
Stay on, Isaac.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
Fred, well, look at Fred doing his majestic things again. Look at Fred sending everyone.
They've passed it well,
oh,
it's been good, and they've been
what a ball!
could get even better here.
Thirty minutes left for play. A bit sloppy in possession.
Thanks, please, I'm taking it.
The opinion of the referee. Now, what can we do for this free kick situation? And a goal!
Oh, scores!
Finishing in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, here's the replay, and you can
what
see
a free kick.
He got something on it, but not enough to keep it out. That's
what?
For a keeper.
Oh, in a minute.
Three goals without reply. Isak. Useful looking ball. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Can someone get on the end of this? And you need your defender to take charge. Promising sequence, but quick thinking defensively. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Oh, he looks threatening. Superb block. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Florenzi. Okocha. And at the far post,
what,
it's Marcus Rashford. Just needs to resolve the
danger.
De Bruyne. He takes aim. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
My luck is slightly coming back. Them two goals were all one off, I think.
To be going in. It was such a good effort.
Can pass it.
And unable to keep possession. Di Natale.
Obviously, I know that. So it's always me.
15 minutes left for play.
Look at Fred. Majestic beast per usual.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Fred, what a pass. Come on, Fred.
Plenty of support here.
I should have run in the whole bit in this corner. Get the corner. They'll get a corner from it.
And the referee has given them a corner.
Aim for a corner. And now I'm going to do that tactic where it goes to a capture. Oh,
well, it might still work out for them. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
If we can get it now, we'll just hold it in the corner again.
Rodrigo. Beautifully disguised ball, and that is how to block.
Oh, that would have been such a good save. But unlucky. Right. Go, go, go. Into the corner, into the corner. No.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes.
He's in the roof. Cameron, Cameron, Cameron!
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next?
I'll hold it in the corner. No!
Keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
And forward they go, chasing the game. But they took care of the situation defensively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Okocha. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. After the foul,
it's you.
To contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this.
And I've got your camera angle.
Oh, the crossbar is still.
Yes!
And the
Cameron, that would have been such a good free kick from you. You did what I did, but yours just didn't dip in time. Man hit the inside.
The referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
If we bottle this now, I can remember.
Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card.
I'm going ultra defensive.
Olivier Giroud. Walker. Through the middle for N'Golo Conte. Lovely ball over the top. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch.
I've got the striker to drop back and everything. He's not conceding. They're not conceding. What a miss.
And there goes the final whistle. In a nutshell, promotion guaranteed.
Well, they showed today why they are getting promoted.
We've been promoted. I'm a Division 7. I'm about to go hop and shower.